What's up, people, and welcome to another episode of Trav's Travel Channel. Last video, we talked about my passport and the issues that I had with it. Well, guess what? This is an update. 2 days ago, I finally received my birth certificate in the mail. Now, why they mail the passport and the birth certificate out separately, I don't know. I still think that it's really stupid that they do that, because to me, they should mail them both out together. Right now, I am sitting in Hutchins, Texas, getting ready to take a few days off from the road. As you guys know, the last couple loads haven't been the easiest on me. So I am fixing to do a couple things around the Dallas area and maybe head down to San Antonio, Houston. You know, I'm getting a rental car and getting a room for a couple days, and I'm just going to go enjoy myself. And maybe, just maybe, I might shoot some video for you all. But until then, peace. Thanks for watching. Please hit the subscribe button or contact me at the following links.